haven't found a formula to measure my distress. The tick-tock of my heart clock tells my mind I'm